Wow. Appreciate you, Mr. DJ. What's up, people? Man, I haven't performed at a crowd this big since never. I was nervous before I came out here when I saw the people till I found out I wasn't going to get paid. And I was like, oh, it don't matter. So y'all going to get my free arsenal tonight. All right. So if y'all really want to laugh, then I'll give you a business card so I can give y'all some paid for jokes. But you know what I hate, though? You know who I hate? I hate super Christians. You know them people that's so holy, they ain't no earthly good. You say, how you doing? Blessed and highly favored of the Lord. Call they phone, ringtone, Dita's on the main line. Playing basketball, you get tired, man. You know, you want some Gatorade, some Gatorade. No, I'm just thirsty. Just thirsty for the Lord. Like, dude, get up out of here. Hey, seriously, though. I hate the weatherman. That's the only job you can have. You can be wrong 80% of the time and still keep it. And then they be like, it's a 50% chance it's going to rain, a 50% chance it's not. I can't do a bubbly and test and say the 50% chance is A, 50% chance is B. Come on, dude. Then, I mean, you only thing you want to know if it's hot, cold, or raining, right? Ain't that all you want to know? You don't want to know nothing else? But they be giving all these charts and all this, the barometric pressure and all this. I mean, how many people at home, sitting at home now, were saying, you know what, I was going to go check out that comedy show, but that barometric pressure is a beast. Gee, guy, it's too high.